and the Canaima National Park. It's a lush and remote